We're just at the Otters pool having a wee look. Sadly there's no Otters apart from a stained statue over there. It's really nice. Got some cappuccinos and some goodies to eat. Okay folks, it's cappuccino time. You've not heard that for a wee while. I did buy some cappuccinos, but we had to buy another box because when I went in and bought them for the co-op, it was for an espresso machine. So we're just here at the Raiders Road at the Otters Pool. I'll show you the statue that's behind me. Having a nice wee cuppa. There's Corrina. I insisted on cappuccinos. Do you want to put them in there, please? Well, we've got some goodies in there. Pickled pork pies and some wee cheese and onion quiches.
Yum.
Look at the area.
Use the water again, nice and glistening. Not quite, but I'm getting there.
You want some goodies, what you want?
You want a quiche, right?
Cheese and onion quiche. And some mini pickled pork pies that we took on our cycling tour with us. Roll an ass. You want the pork pie then? Getting busy. So what? Okay, this is how we spend a Sunday. He shows you the midges are subsiding, so that's good. Maybe I'm not sure. This wee barbecue spot.
You know the wee flies in the water?
Ah, there's loads of them. The midges are starting to bite ferociously. We're mushroom hunting. There's loads of different kinds in the wood. Lovely wee hammock spot this. I'm just copying you. Look what we've found. I don't know what these are, but I've seen a lot of them in the Galloway Hills. Made of some sort of plastic. So if anybody can enlighten me what these are. There's some of them by Loch Dee as well. Lovely wee spots. You just sit down here with a table and chairs. Very nice. And just hide yourself away with a wee bottle of vino. Karina's found a cave, a haunted tunnel. It's not a phase rug tunnel, but it's over again. It's the Corrina tunnel.
Like a little hobbit.
It's like a little hobbit tunnel.
I hear some size hobbit.
Okay.
If you got a find, then you do it, like.
Not today.
not the day. It's a bit wide.
Not with my hips.
We've still got a bit of exploring today. Back down by the...
You see, now what do you do?
The viaduct. I know, your foot would probably sink. We're now down at the other end of the loch. We're going to go for a little hike alongside the river. Aren't we, Karina?
Yes, we are.
Good camp spot. Nice, isn't it?
Well, this is great.
I can re-spot this. Lovely colours. Nice and scenic. Nice and quiet. Well, there's brackens away, it'd be cracking bits just to come and sit down by the riverbank and chill. Away from everybody and everything.
But the wee hidden spots like this is great. Nature.
Well, we're kind of getting eaten alive here. Midges and ants. Right, that's our wee journey over for the day. A nice wee Sunday spent out strolling round about the banks of the lochs and down by the riverside. Been eaten by ants, bitten by midges. Galloway Forest, midges, Galloway Forest, round about the Otters.